was riding in my car, and there's a great white egret fishing over there in the water. So quickly parking my car. Luckily I have all my photo equipment with me. There's a beautiful fog hanging around, so I really hope to make use of that. Let's see if we can get a photo. Just going to wait a little now. He's working on his plumage cleaning. I don't want to alarm him too much. If the bird thinks I'm too focused on the bird, then he will go away. Seems quite happy. To move a little bit closer to the water. I'm really hoping for those nice long reflections on the water. And then with this fog and the white bird, could be a really moody photo. Oh, let's see how close we can get. You might have noticed already, I'm not always making a photo. Actually, I only make a photo when I really think I have a good composition and when also all the other ingredients are there. In my opinion, a good photo is a photo you keep watching. There must be something added to it. The scene might look really good on video, but still, there might not be a good photo in there. This scene had all the ingredients. It was just a matter of waiting until all the circumstances were there for a proper photo. Ah, that's what happens. At the other side, there was a dog walking loose and he just got too close. And now the white egret flew away. Missed that? Let's see if I can get another shot. There's a few ducks swimming into the funnel. I don't think I like those ducks over there. I really hope to get as clean background as possible, but they seem to be swimming outside of the, and now they're swimming back again. I hope they go away. Then there was some more disturbance, which caused the egret to fly away. Luckily for me, he walked back, while the fog actually increased. So now it was just a matter of waiting until all the ingredients were there for the photo I had in my mind.
Sometimes you just gotta seize the opportunity. I was riding over there on the dike, on the river dike. Saw this great white egret. I really hope you liked this video. If you did, add a like. Don't forget to subscribe if you're not already. Hit the notification bell and I will see you again in the next video.